Then that makes you want to be like, hold on a minute, you're not ideal, this isn't fair, and then you speak up about it. And it turns out, like, I was even doing that when I was in primary school. Like, we used to have, in the UK, everyone plays football, right? So you have, or soccer. So everyone plays football, and you have, like, football pitch. And whenever the girls used to play, the boys never used to pass us the ball. So my best friend and I, we lobbied to the head teacher to have one day where it was only the girls, so we could finally have a chance to practice our own skills. And like, that pissed the boys off, but we were like, well, you should include us. Well, and that's what I did when I was like 10 years old, so I think it was already in me. But when I moved here, I also realized that I started to experience a lot of gender discrimination and just being treated differently because I was a woman when I moved to Indonesia.